So you are the first.
Yes.
To ever get.
I'm number one.
You are. You actually are. So you're the first here. And talk to me about prehab. You've been doing it for, has it been?
3 weeks.
3 weeks. Okay. So talk to me about it. Talk to me about what that experience was like for you.
I can't say pleasant.
Okay.
Okay. Because yeah. I did things that hurt me.
Fair enough.
However, I'm walking again. I'm not lumbering. I'm not lurching. I'm not limping. I'm walking.
Uh-huh.
I can bend over and touch the floor. I can pull up my own sock.
I've known you for a long time. You haven't been able to do that.
I haven't been able to do that for, well, not since before I married Glenn, so it's been 10 years.
Wow.
On our anniversary, I got to clean the house. I scrubbed toilets, I scrubbed walls, I scrubbed the kitchen. So he didn't have to. They came home from 10 hours before. This means everything to me. It does.